Hey everybody, Diaz56 here. Today we're gonna be playing some more of the forest. I do not see yet man again, but we do have some Shucky Shacks here. Oh. Oh dang, I'm thirsty. Whew. Hopefully I don't die from thirst. Okay. What are the controls of this again? I do not remember how to play this. Okay. I is my inventory. Okay, so I'm no longer thirsty, but I need to get some stuff done here, or else I am going to. I'm sorry, Turtle. No, please, forgive me, forgive me. Ah, sorry, Turtle. Please forgive me. I don't want to do this. Oh, throwable rock. Okay, where's the throwable rock? Give me the throwable rock! Give me the throwable rock. Where would it be at? Here you go. I missed. Oh, is that where it's landing? Boink! Right on the shell. Oof. Oh, poor Titchell. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to do this to you. I didn't want to do this to you, man. I need. Can I? I can't take any more shells. It's your fault! Your fault! Okay, wow, this is a new book. I haven't played this thing in a long time. This game in a long time. So, okay, here we go. E. I just need some sticks now. Can I take your shell? Yes, please. I want shells. I like shells. Do you like shells, everyone? Comment down below. Hashtag sticks. Sticks and shells. Everyone loves sticks and shells, don't they? They're beautiful. They're majestic, they're beautiful, and everybody loves them. I mean, 'cause who doesn't, right? Who doesn't love them? Okay, so look, I got my water collector here. Okay, I'm gonna make another one. I'm gonna need some more sticks. That's not a stick there. Okay. Hey, Turtle. Can I ride you? Oh, I can't ride you. That stinks. So, we're really just gonna try and make an epic base here, like I've said in previous videos, but I'm not that good at this game, so it might take a little while to, get any good progression, but the water will come along in the rain, but that's not gonna happen for a while. So while I'm waiting, I'm gonna need to get some more shells and water collectors so I can't carry any more generic meat. That's good. How many sticks? No. None. Nada. This game just seems creepy. I mean, this game is absolutely gorgeous. I was saying gorgeous, but it's so creepy at the same time. Because look, you see sharks over there. The yacht, where there's supposedly a man in it. Yeah, it's kind of creepy, but we got a good spot here. We got lots of turtles and turtle shells, so we can build our little homie here. And not starve to death, or what is the word I'm thinking of? are dehydrated if we dehydrate ourselves. We don't have enough water. We become dehydrated, and we don't want to die from that. We're thirsty. We die from thirst. Don't want that to happen, because that'd be bad, and we'd die quickly. So we don't want that to happen now, do we? Yeah, I don't think so. Timber. Oof. What the heck? Bird. Yes, I got it. No, give me the feathers. Give me feathers. Yes, we got a bird. Be free. Okay, so now we got some feathers here. We did have more than one log. Here we go. Oh, we got a stick. Two sticks. Good. We need to start making a fire so we can have food. We need a drying rack. We have a permanent home already, so don't need to get anything else from that. Oof. Ooh, nice, some booze. And some cloth. That's helpful. Okay, let's see. Can we build... I'm gonna see. Spear. How do I make a spear? Okay, I know how to make a spear. There, spear. Now we have a spear to help us. Now, everyone. Been wanting me to do this, so... How do I, get a poisoned? Make spear. Okay, so I need some more sap for that. Okay, so let's see. What else can we build before nighttime? So fire pit. Put nice and toasty fire pit. I just need lots of sticks. Nope. Not looking at that. No, thank you. I need fire quickly or else I am going to die from starvation. Hungry. I'll find something to eat. Yeah, I can see that. I'm gonna starve to death, aren't I? Oh my god. Need some more rocks. The rocks are important, aren't they? Rock. Rock collected. Give me some food. I need a... Come on. Okay, I have 48 leaves. Okay, that's done. Oh, cool, there's calories. Cook, please. Ow! Ah! Fire. I'm on fire. I'm still burning. There we go. Okay, just gotta split this in half for some sushi. Sushi. Oh god, I don't like it. Ew. Okay, sharks. You do nothing here. Can I have my meat back? Oh yes, that is good meat. Oh, can I pick it up? Let's eat all that meat. Yes, I need a drying rack. Food and water, drying rack. There. I need one more stick. One more stick. I need to get the strang rack so I can have the meats. So guys, if you haven't checked out the new 4 hour video, I advise you to go check that out. I'm uploading it same day as now, so you know it's a little quiet. You can't really hear my voice, but hey, it's good enough, I guess. So I'm just gonna eat all my meat because I was dumb enough to make all of it at once. So now I have to eat my charred meat here. And oh wait, here we go. Now's the time. Spear. No, don't run away. You wimp. Ooh, money. Okay, so it's getting dark again. Still have no water. There's a journal. I missed. I just need a generic meat. Yep. I'll take that too. Why not? Yes! I got it! Yes! I got the bird! You see that? I'm a sniper with a feather. With a bow. Let's go. That coins. There we go. Gonna have some nice jerky here. I think it's time to go to bed now. Okay. Oh, cool. Change the color of this. Turn to 2 red. Okay, see you everyone.